The right lobe is econormal and has several moderately hypochoic discrete lesions. These are not suspicious. A large, hypochoic mass occupied almost the entire left lobe. The mass was composed of parts with different degrees of hypochogenicity. The tumor presented irregular, lobulated margins. The cystic areas in this case probably correspond to necrosis. We present the left lobe with a large tumor once more.